Just still don't think I'm bad. Guys, I didn't get it, let me know you think in the comment section. Is the email actually real? Is the email fake? Did you do something a bit dodgy to get unbanned? I already don't know what's going on. Maybe some other people can make a video about this if they have my information. I literally have no idea. The guy's saying it as it's the end of the video, and I'm not a scammer like them. If you guys would like to send me a trade and let me accept this, you guys can possibly get some cool items or not good. All you wanna do is go online between my Roblox profile, my name is just shop, but the I isn't there. And if you click on the three dots and just click on follow user, you can then actually send me a trade. I'm sorry if you need Roblox premium, and you just click the dots again, and then you can trade me. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go into the money tab, and let's say some of the trades that you guys have been sending me, I haven't actually been accepting some trades recently, and basically my idea is I just accept my demands. So if